Hi, this video tutorial I will cover example of lambda expression with comparator. Here I have defined the class developer. It has two variables, name and age. Here you can see developer constructor. Using this constructor, we can create a developer object. Here I have defined setter and getter methods for name and age. Here I have overridden toString method and provided implementation. Here we will see without lambda expression how to sort the list of developers. Here I have defined the class non-lambda demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling getDevelopers method. This method returns list of developers. Here I am calling print developer info method and passing developer list. This method, what it will do is, using for each loop, it will get each developer from developer list and display the developer. Here you can see the output. Here I am calling sort method of collections class. Sort method accept list and comparator. List I am passing as developer list. Using anonymous inner class, I have provided implementation of comparator interface. Here I am overriding compare method and provided implementation. Here I am sorting the developer list based on age. After sorting based on age, I am displaying the developer list. Here you can see the output. And here you can see the developers are sorted by age. Here what I am doing is, I am sorting the developer list based on name. After sort by name, I am printing the developer list. Here you can see the output. Here you can see developers are arranged in alphabetical order. Here we will see with lambda expression how to sort the list of developers. Here I have defined the class lambda demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling getDevelopers method. It returns list of developers. Here using for each loop, I am getting each developer from developer list and printing the developer. Here you can see the output. Here I am calling sort method of list. Sort method accept comparator. Comparator is a functional interface. Using lambda expression, I have provided implementation of comparator interface. This is argument list. This is body of lambda expression. Arrow token links argument list to body of lambda expression. This lambda expression, what it is doing is, it is sorting the developer list based on age. After sorting, I am calling for each method of developer list and printing all developers. Here you can see the output. Here you can see developers are sorted according to age. Here I am sorting developer list based on name. Then I am printing the developer list. And here you can see the output. Here you can see developers are arranged in alphabetical order. Before JDK 8, we can implement sorting like this using anonymous inner class. With JDK 8, using lambda expression, we can implement sorting like this. And this is about lambda expression with comparator. And thanks for watching.